Hey guys, it's Johnny here, and this is the morning of the Canada Day show with the Mini Pop Kids, and I'm doing a bunch of songs, and I'm really excited, and hopefully I'll get to meet some fans. Hey guys, we're on the way to the venue right now, and I'm really pumped. And it's Canada Day too, so it's pretty awesome.
For a t-shirt. Limited edition. This is a simple edition. $50 for a t-shirt. That's just some ignoring
shopping. Maybe it's the way she walks. Straight into my heart. Stole it.
Go. Woo! actually go up there and sing for all of us. Yeah.
Queenie?
What?
All of it.
All of it.
Hey guys, we just finished the show for the K-Town Mini Pops, and we actually just finished the meet and greet. We ran out of autographs, and that was a hard day at work, so we are going to go have a pool party.
Dang it! Was that one?
Well, we just finished our performance, so we came back here and had a pool party. It's really, really hot. We're here with all of them. Well, not all of them. Some of them could make it, but most of the mini pop kids. And here's a backflip. Up like 10 feet.
It went amazing.
Yeah, it was really cute.
Okay, usually Seth has his 3-inch hair. But he got it wet, it's kind of still big.
Now it's like, got it milky now.
Seth's right, got an amazing set of hair.
Yes. How was Fancy?
It was really good. Really good. Fun.
Fancy was a lot of fun.
And the one that was probably the most fun was...
Thrift shop was awesome.
We had the big furry coats, having a ton of fun, and overall it was just a great day. And so, bye!